really, whether you need it or not, it's a virtual medicine cabinet in your tap water if you live in many, many areas across the country. There's a scary new report out today. The Associated Press did a big amount of research on this, and the findings show that there were traces of prescription drugs in the water supply used by 41 million Americans in some of the biggest cities in the U.S. The list includes over-the-counter pain medication, mood stabilizers, even hormones.